This is Josiah Avery. He made a 26-yard field goal with 3 seconds to go in the game to win it for the Saints, 16-15. Made some big key receptions all day to keep the team in the game. Tell me about the pressure you were feeling on that field goal.
I was just praying the whole time. Yeah, we're a Christian team, so I was just praying the whole time. I was like, if you want me to make it, Lord, I'll make it. And I was like, I'll praise you if we win, and I'll praise you if we lose. He wanted me to make it, so I made it.
How confident were you, I mean, in addition to the prayer, that the physical skills were there?
I'm pretty confident. Me and my kicking coach, we practice every day, all the time. We come here, we get here about an hour and a half early, and we practice about 30 minutes before the game.
Talk about the 2-minute drill and how effective it was coming down the field.
Very, very effective. I got hurt. Like, my calves were cramping up so bad, but I wanted to stay in the game because last year, this is my second year ever playing football. Last year, I didn't play varsity at all. So this is my first year playing varsity, and I was like, I'm not going out, no matter how bad it hurts. I was like, oh, I have the next 2 days off, so I'll work. I don't care.
So the pressure really didn't bother you too much?
No, nope.
Great
crowd,
kick.
The opposing crowd pumped it up.
Okay.
They think getting loud doesn't help it, but it helps it.
It helped you.
Yeah, helped me.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
On a great effort, a pressure kick to win the game. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you so much.